Hi, my name is Mitch Parker, and I'm VP of Marketing and Sales at Hirsch Realty Group. And on behalf of the entire development and sales team, I want to personally welcome you to our latest development, For Me Condos, the fourth phase of the Me Living Master Planned Community. Today, I'm going to be walking you through everything you need to know about this incredible development. Let's get into it. To start off, this isn't your average condo site. This is a meticulously thought out master planned community designed to maximize livability for its residents. So whether you're an investor or an end user, I'm gonna show you why For Me is one of the best real estate developments to purchase in. The first core point I wanna discuss is the neighborhood. Scarborough has quickly become one of the most sought after areas in the city due to its lack of condo supply over the past few years. It's even been quoted as the final frontier for affordable real estate in the city of Toronto and around the GTA. But when you see what's happening, you'll quickly realize these prices won't stay like this for long. To show you what I'm talking about, Kelly from our team is out on location to show you the best of what Scarborough has to offer.
Thanks, Mitch. I'm standing in the heart of Scarborough at Markham Road in Ellesmere at the Me Living Master Plan Community. There are so many attractions and amenities that surround this development, placing you in the center of it all. Let's begin with something to eat. Scarborough has no shortage of places to fill up on something delicious. There's the iconic Johnny's Hamburgers, a retro diner that has been a local favorite since the 1970s. You'll also find dim sum, sushi, ramen, roti, and many other diverse dishes at various eateries throughout the neighborhood. If you're looking to explore, Scarborough offers something for everyone. Spend time with the family at the Metro Toronto Zoo or hit the beach along the 15-kilometer coast of the Scarborough Bluffs. Scarborough is known for being greener than any other part of Toronto, and that fact can be noted while taking a walk through one of the 11 historic parks that are situated along the shores of Lake Ontario and all have a unique quality about them. Other notable attractions include Rouge Park, a variety of cultural museums and community centers, U of T Scarborough Campus, and Centennial College, located just one block north of the Me Living community.
Feeling artsy? Did you know Scarborough has an amazing art scene created by artists from within the community?
You can find murals like this one and more at the Mural Roots website, which is a handy map that showcases a backstory about the art and the artist. These murals, however, are not exclusively found on walls. They're also found on a series of utility boxes and other prominent structures around Scarborough. If shopping's your thing, look no further, because just minutes from your doorstep lies Scarborough Town Center, one of the GTA's largest shopping centers, spanning over 1.3 million square feet with practically every major brand name store inside. Along with the multitude of locally owned stores and businesses that line the streets and community, Scarborough is certainly considered to be one of the most diverse and vast shopping hubs in the GTA.
But what is Scarborough really all about? The magic of Scarborough comes from its people who fuel this thriving community.
Its diversity is reflected in multiple cultures from all around the world. Each year, the city hosts multiple events to celebrate these vibrant communities.
Whether you're planning to lay your roots and start a family, or simply looking to invest in an area that continues to appreciate year after year, Scarborough offers that and so much more. Back to you, Mitch.
Thanks, Kelly. That was great. With something happening in practically every direction of this development, I want to show you how easy it is to access it all. For Me is one of the few areas outside of the downtown core where you can comfortably function without a car. Public transportation, one of the major driving forces behind price appreciation, is abundant. North-south buses will take you along Markham Road and eventually bring you down to Warden Subway Station. Grab an eastbound bus along Ellesmere and arrive at University of Toronto's Scarborough campus in under 10 minutes. Head west and you're at Scarborough Town Center in a matter of minutes. From there, connect to the subway system and easily make your way down to Union Station or any of the many stops in between. Prefer to drive? Highway 401 is 3 quick minutes north of Formby by car. But one of the best parts of the Me Living Master Plan development is the conveniences of the community just outside your door. As I mentioned, Formby is the fourth tower in the series of developments. If you drive by the site, you'll see that the first building is complete, with buildings 2 and 3 being constructed as we speak. The real benefit of a master plan community is that a developer is able to effectively design and build on a large parcel of land that is well thought out and create a ton of value for its residents. Because Lash Group is building the entire area, they are able to incorporate park space, attract great businesses to service the community, and even build a pond which turns into a skating rink in the winter. You end up with a connected community where people can work, live, and play. This translates directly into appreciation historically seen in master plan communities being much higher than in standalone buildings. Here's a few real-world examples around Toronto. Emerald City in North York appreciated 25% more than the area average over a 12-year period. Bayside, located on the east side of Toronto's waterfront, outperformed the average in the area by 45% in just 7 years. Finally, City Place in Toronto beat the average by 57% over an 11-year period. Here's a great example of appreciation looking specifically at the Me Living community. A suite that was purchased in phase one for $272,000 recently sold for $545,000 just a few weeks ago. That sale doubled the original price and generated a return of more than 5 times the original 20% deposit. So, if area conveniences and community elements of a master plan community aren't enough, we just showed you your returns and appreciation have historically been much better as well. So what can you expect to see specifically at Formby? Well, the building is the crown jewel of the community, standing the tallest of all the towers at 34 stories. Inside, there are just over 330 intelligently designed and functional suites with an expected completion date of early 2025. Floor plans start just under 500 square feet and go all the way up to just over 1,000. They've been designed to incorporate natural open concept flow and maximize your enjoyment while spending time at home. Lash Group has gone above and beyond with the building amenities, ensuring that everything you need is only a few steps from your suite. Amenities at Formby include a fitness center, yoga studio, sports bar and entertainment lounge, business center, party room, expansive outdoor barbecue and patio space, and more. Each suite also comes with great balconies or terraces, providing additional personal outdoor living space. Finishes have all been well thought out and are sure to please both end users and prospective tenants alike. A few examples are the stainless steel appliances, granite countertops, and vinyl plank flooring that looks exactly like wood but is waterproof and much more durable. When you've been developing for as long as Lash Group has, you gain a thorough understanding of what materials in a suite work and which to stay far away from. And that is the perfect segue into Lash Group, the developers themselves. For me, see what I did there? Is one of, if not the most important factors when considering and analyzing different pre-construction developments. We've all read the headlines and seen the impact of price increases across almost every part of our lives. Well, real estate is no different. City fees, development charges, levies, labor and material costs have all gone up a lot in the past few years. This is why it's imperative that you work with a developer that has extensive experience and knows exactly what they are doing. Lash Group is a second generation developer who's been successfully developing real estate for more than 65 years. Their recent projects include 11 Lillian at Yonge and Eglinton, the community at Bathurst and St. Clair, which is comprised of 500 and 530 St. Clair, the Barrington and 734 St. Clair West. They also have developments in Etobicoke, downtown Toronto, and of course the other towers in the Me Living community. Purchasing into a building that's being developed by Lash means purchasing with confidence. Before we close things out, I want to quickly discuss the next steps. For Me Condos is launching soon. If you like what you've heard, you should reach out to your realtor right away to ensure you receive opening prices, incentives, and best suite selection. We're super excited about For Me and can't wait to have you as part of this incredible community. On behalf of everybody on the Hirsch Realty Executive Sales Team and our partners at Lash Group, thanks for tuning in.